Oh no. Oh, she's coming back. She's coming back. Oh. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. I can't outrun her. Oh no. Oh. Oh wait, is that the gun? That's gotta be the gun. That's gotta be the gun. It is the gun.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
What's up guys, Luigi here for another Roblox gameplay commentary, and today we're playing some Murder Mystery 2, bringing it back, kind of. So, I used to play a lot of these murder genre games on my channel, as some of you may know if you've been here for a while, and I used to love and enjoy playing these, and, well, I thought I'd bring it back and play some more. I hear someone getting murdered in the other room. I wish I could just take this gun. I'm a little suspicious. But we're gonna go investigate, maybe. Are you the murderer? Could it be you? Uh-oh. That scared me. The lights kinda went out. This could be an issue. What is... Oh, I just put us on emergency. You are you? It is you! Oh. Oh my gosh. I wasn't ready for that. Well, that's the sheriff, so she will probably die here in a second. That person looks very suspicious. Why are you chasing her? Really following her? What are you doing? No way, you shoot me. Oh, okay. I thought she was gonna turn around and shoot me. Maybe I look suspicious. I mean, I am. Now she's kind of suspect about me, maybe? I don't know. She was behind me the whole time! I stood still for 1 second. Oh, yikes. Oh, I don't think it was you. Uh-oh. This is not good. I want some more coins. Oh! Oh! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, there's a gun! Okay. Guys, this is my moment to shine. Hopefully he's not always right there. This guy needs to get out of my way. Yes! Yes! Just like the good old days. Just like the good old days. Let's go. Alright, we're an innocent again. We're just relaxing. This nice looking restaurant. Very nice looking. Look at this. They got all the modern amenities of a fantastic restaurant in here. I don't even know where I'm going with that. What are all you up to down there? No one has pulled a knife yet. Very interesting. Except maybe you! Yeah, it was you. Oh no. Oh no. She's gonna kill everyone now.
Okay.
There's a lot of hiding places on this map. And I already hear someone getting murdered. It's not smart that I go towards the sound of murder. Ooh, I saw someone moving behind there. Oh. This is the bacon hair guy. Oh, no. He knows I'm here. He knows I'm here. Oh, he didn't see me go in here, though, I don't think. Oh, that scared me. There's another person. I'm just gonna keep going. Hopefully, he doesn't... Oh, no. Oh no, he's definitely coming in here. Oh boy, where's the sheriff? I wanna go above. Yeah, see, he's right there. I see you. I know you're right there. Oh, he's chucking knives though. Does he know I'm up? He definitely knows I'm up here. Oh no. Oh, this guy. Oh no. That was so calculated. All right, so we are innocent again. And hopefully we don't die this time. And can I go through here? You can kind of hide. Kind of. No, I'm definitely hidden. That's kind of a stealthy spot, actually. Oh. Oh. No way you hide in here with me. Oh no, I'm kind of exposed. That guy looks kind of suspicious. Look at him collecting coins over there. It's right over here. Ah! I'm exposed. Oh, well, this could be it. Don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. Oh no, oh no. We gotta get out of here. I don't know where to go. It'd be nice if I had a gun. Oh jeez, there's more people down here. Oh, she's coming around that other corner. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh. No knives or guns. Can I go through there? Oh, I can. Oh, but there's nothing down here. Maybe this is stealth enough. Is there a time limit? Yeah, there is. Well. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, she's coming back. She's coming back. Oh. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. I can't outrun her. Oh no. Oh. Oh wait, is that the gun? That's gotta be the gun. That's gotta be the gun. It is the gun. Hopefully we won't die this time.